Hello guys, today we are flying from Amsterdam to London Gatwick on the fly-by-wire A321X, and as you can see I've installed the EasyJet Europe card livery as well, so it should be about a 1 hour 15 minute flight maybe today. Let's get ready to fly and we can start up our engines and fly this A321X. So as we are in the cockpit today here, what we want to do is first thing, let's get our tablet started up. There we go, right there. And let's come over to our overhead panel. Right over here. And we can turn on our external power and switch on our batteries. Easy as that. Okay, so once we've turned on our battery and everything, what we want to do next is we want to come over to our MCDU. And let's get to our init page. And let's put in our flight plan today on where we are going from. So, as you guys can see, we are leaving from Amsterdam Airport today. The airport, let me just get the short, okay. We are going from EHAM. Perfect, just like that. And as you can see, we've got a high altitude flight plan today. So yeah, it's about 1 hour 15 minutes flight on board this Airbus A32NX. So as you guys can see, we come all the way here. And our flight plan leads us all the way here to our approach, which is EGKK. Oh, I forgot to put in the slash EGKK. Now we put that into our page over here, and there we go. That should be now. If we check our flight plan, that is our plan right there. We will fill in. Okay, so the runway you want to depart from, let's see. We can, okay, we'll just leave that. We can, let's start. What's our first departure area? We come all the way up here. Okay, we're gonna put that in right into our flight plan here today. Okay, that is our first one, as you guys can see right there. As you guys can see, this is our next one. So what we are going to do, we are going to put it in as well. So let's put it underneath. There we go, that is our next one. Okay, just like that, we put in our next one in as well. It's just like that, and we'll get to our next one as well. Okay, I've put in our next one, and we can scroll all the way down, as you guys can see right here. Okay, there we go, and here is our next one, so we're gonna put that one in as well, right over here. And our next one obviously is CF26L. So we're gonna put in CF26L right there. And yep, okay, there we go, we've got CF26L. Now we want to put in FF26L, so we're gonna put in FF26L, and we're gonna put that right underneath there, and that should be that. And our next one right here, last one, runway 26L. So we're gonna put that in, and there we go. Okay, that is our flight plan done. Now what we can do is we can come over to our overhead panel and switch on all of our pumps. As you guys can see right here, we can switch off all of our pumps. We can put all of these to nav. We can switch on our passenger oxygen supply. We can switch on our no smoking seat belts, and we can put emergency exits to armed. Okay. And yep, that is it. And then what we can do next is we can switch on our heatings. Yeah, switch on our APU bleed, APU master switch, and APU start. There we go, now we are ready to start our engines up. First thing we want to do now is put our thing to ignition start, and we can just start our engines right there.
Thank you.
Okay guys, after a beautiful engine start sound and our flaps down, we are ready to move forward and go. We don't need any pushback as we are literally going right ahead, as you guys can see over here. So let's get ready to go. Let's turn off parking brake. Let's increase our throttle a tiny bit. As perfect as that, and we are moving. Okay. Okay, let's get to our runway and we can take off from there. We are gonna go this way onto our runway right here. Let's just taxi all the way. You can hear the beautiful sounds of the engines. As you guys can see, it's very beautiful. Okay guys, here we are on the runway. Let's just make sure there's no traffic coming. No, I don't think there's any traffic coming from that side, and nope, I don't think there's any traffic coming from that side. So we can just get onto the runway and we can get on. Okay guys, we're gonna get ready for takeoff. Okay, as you guys can see, we are now in our flight right now, and we are currently left Amsterdam, and we are now on our way to London Gatwick. As you guys can see, we will be having a turn soon over here. So yes, we are currently passing over the ocean. We should be reaching London Gatwick in about 1 hour. So you guys can sit back, relax, and enjoy the view. And I will meet you guys on our approach at landing time.
Thank you. 2,500. Five hundred. Four hundred. 300. 200. 100. 50, 40, 30, 20, retard, 10, 5.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to London Gatwick. We hope you enjoyed your flight with us. Currently, the time at London Gatwick is currently right now 8 minutes past 1, so it's basically 1 o'clock here. The weather seems to be quite nice today. We hope you enjoyed flying with EasyJet today, and remember to subscribe and leave a like. And could everyone still remain seated and keep your seatbelts on as we taxi to our gate? If you would like to purchase anything or go to the restroom, you can do it once we are parked and finished. For now, please keep your seatbelt on, and please subscribe to Hamza Games. And as we taxi to the gate, please keep your seatbelts on, and thank you for flying with us. This is the captain speaking. One more reminder, if you would like to subscribe to Hamza Games, that is absolutely free. You may do so right now by clicking the red button. It is absolutely free, so go ahead and subscribe to Hamza Games.
Yeah, first, I understand.
The door is verified?
So guys, I hope you enjoyed this flight all the way from Amsterdam to London Gatwick. As you can see, here we are in London Gatwick with a Silver Airways and two Ryanair A320s right here. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this flight. Remember to subscribe and leave a like for more flights like more realistic flights like this. And I will see you guys on my next flight. Anyway, see you guys and everyone have a good day.